Hello everybody, welcome back to another video on the Bee Machine VR channel. And today, this is quite an interesting day. It's the day before Easter. So it was kind of a busy day. I had some Easter parties going on, some different things. But I felt like I needed to, kind of push some more content, so when I had some free time, I tried to get some more content out, and what ended up happening was I decided to make a Resident Evil 4 VR video, and that is out, on my channel. For those of you who would like to watch it, it just got done premiering. And then after doing that, I realized, you know what? The wipe's almost here. It might have gotten delayed, but it's still almost here. And I should get more content out. So I decided to do a little Ghosts of Tabor, since the wipe is happening soon. And I just felt like this was the best opportunity. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and go in kitted. And before I am recording this video, I reached out to some people. May or may not be from Twitch. But I reached out to some people, in various chats on Twitch. And I got some people. They may or may not respond, but I sent my username out, and they can help me with streaming if they desire to. So we may pick up one of those people in the video. So just be ready for that. Now we're gonna go in with my Glock kit, because the Glock kit is OP. So we're just gonna jump right into Missile Silo, and we're gonna have some fun here on the channel. Have some fun with Ghosts of Tabor. I know I don't usually come out successful, but that's not really my purpose. I'm just trying to have some fun. So whether I do or do not come out alive from each raid, as long as I have fun, I think it's a win. So let's play some Ghosts of Tabor. And it is a lot easier to hear me in Ghosts of Tabor than it is Resident Evil, because in Resident Evil there's music and lots of voices and grunts and screeching and gunshots. So, it's definitely easier to hear me in Ghosts of Tabor than it is Resident Evil, and you'll definitely see that. Before we jump in, just wanted to make sure that you're subscribed, make sure you leave a like, and drop a comment to let me know what VR game you think I should try next. And I might be able to get to you. I'm thinking about doing a Gorilla Tag video. Possibly a Pavlov video, a job simulator video. So, whatever you feel that I should try out, go ahead and drop a comment about it, and make sure you're subscribed. That's the important thing, because my channel is not exactly the best right now, and support comes in small amounts. So, just make sure you're subscribed. It really helps me out, and I want to keep growing my channel, so thank you for subscribing. Hopefully we didn't crash. I think we might have crashed. Yeah, I think we crashed. Okay. One second. I can fix this. Are we on? Alright. Going back in. Hopefully it Gives me my stuff back. Okay. And log me in, please. Voila. Okay. Check contacts. All right, going into the raid. Contacts, missions. Oh, I did this. Let's see, what other missions can I do? What about some minty tactical missions? What do we got? Can kill 10 Fennecs. Of course I can kill 10 Fennecs. Anybody can kill 10 Fennecs. I call them Fennexes because it's funny. Oh, here we go. We did not crash this time. Okay, here we go. Now, I usually like to keep my mic on in case I run into anybody I can team up with. But I know that the whole commentary thing isn't the best, but I have to keep commentary going, so it's one or the other. Either I don't get to team up with people, or either I team up with people and people hear my commentary, or people don't hear my commentary, and I probably end up dead. And I really don't want to end up dead. That's a 1911 mag. I'll take that just in case we find a 1911. What do we got here? What is this? Armor piercing for something. It's empty. Okay. Okay, got some RAM. Can do with some RAM. And a spark plug. Okay. I definitely hear some running. CPU. Okay. All right. Gonna go around to this crate. See what's in here. Knife pouch. Okay. Going around to this crate. I think that's a player. I think I just heard a player.
Dávej si bacha na ghosty. Jsou pěkně záludný.
Nope, I think that's just synchronized
Já jdu zleva,
bots
sejdeme se tamhle a sejmeme je spolu.
What? Bugged. Of course it's bugged. Why wouldn't it be bugged? It wouldn't be ghosted to board if it wasn't bugged. That guy had a looty. The looty sound is very distinctive. You can really tell it apart from any other gun. That guy had an SKS. Fortunately, he didn't nail me into the ground. Because he's a stupid bot and he doesn't know how to do things. Unless it's the mob boss. The mob boss is actually smart. Oh, I hear lots of gunshots. Alright. I'm gonna go through this way. Paying careful attention to sound. Alright, M16. That ain't too bad at all. Definitely not. swap that out for that SKS. Okay, there's a bot to my right. First, I'm gonna peek left. Okay. Got him. Okay, I'm going this way. Okay. No rat. Oh, rat. Ah, of course. Of course, there's always a rat. Should have checked.
Please do not forget to store your long-range gear in the appropriate areas.
If you know I'm not actually referring to an actual rat, I am referring to the idiots that decide to hide out. And they decide to hunker down in crevices of the map and wait for players to stumble upon them in order for them to get the jump on them. Which, to me, is a very disgraceful tactic. And I frown upon it. I do not feel like these games, which revolve around you getting out alive in order to thrive, need people who try to murder you just because you are walking. I do not think that is fair. But my opinion is only one. So, yeah. Drop a comment that says hashtag no rats if you don't want any rats. Alright. Alright, let's get this started. Let's get it started! Let's get it started! Yeah. Is that an MP40 magazine? No, that's way too thick. Let's get it started! Let's get it started! Yeah. Alright, MP40 or MP5? MP40 all the way, baby. The MP40 is the bomb. Okay. There's a bot over there. Got him. He scared me a little bit. He started running, but I didn't know that he actually saw me. So I was like, wait a second. But we're okay now. Oh crap, there's a player. Yo! Okay, he didn't see me. I'm just gonna be very quiet. Very stealthy. Hello, Mr. Sir. I'm not going to attack you.
Okay. Go on.
Who the hell was that? Is there a bot over there? Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm leaving. Yo, I'm leaving, man. Bro. We have a problem. Where'd you go, man? Yo, did you go this way? Bro, we have a problem. We have a problem. There's a man pushing me. I need your help. He was over here. I trust you, man. You better not. Oh, crap! There he is. You cool, man? You want a team? Alright, I trust you, man. You better not shoot me. Alright. Bro! Are you kidding? That is not what I signed up for! I trusted that guy before I'd even trusted the other guy! Then he decided to kill both of us with his stupid OPSKS. That was so dumb. I don't think that was fair at all. I really don't like people who do that. If I ever come across any of my viewers and they do that to me, they gon' die. They gon' die. Man. I don't like people who do that. I really don't. I always end up trusting people, and then they just stab me in the back. It's not healthy. I frown upon it a lot. Okay, one more raid. Hopefully nobody stabs me in the back this time. Or quite literally shoots me in the back. Let's do it again. Oh boy. Now for those of you that don't know, Ghosts of Tabor is on the App Lab. So you most likely will not see it in general. In your general suggested tab. In the Oculus store or Steam, it'll be on the Steam store. You can search it up on the Steam store, it'll be in the general, but if you're on Oculus, it will not generally show up. You have to type in the exact name, Perfect Crystal Clear, in order to get results. But I'm going to go over here and take out the guys over here. There's like three of them.
Tamo, nedávej to! Duchové jsou všude kolem.
Crap. Okay, I'm rushing. Well, I'm not rushing. But I'm rushing. Get it? Rushing. Get it, folks? Funny. Okay, that was kind of a bad joke. But I am not ashamed, because in Bean Machine VR, we do not care about how goofy anything sounds, because we are goofy. By the sound of how I say groovy, you can suggest that we are pretty groovy. If I say groovy like this, which sounds super goofy.
Let's do it. Another guy.
Oh boy. I'm out of weapon. Gonna have to grab one of these guys' PMs. Yeah, eat it, sucker. Just gonna load up this looty because I intend to use it. Let's go up to the squeaky door.
Wolves jsou někde blízko, dávej bacha. Došla mi munice.
Kurva! Out of ammunition. Well, that guy's gonna try and shoot me. Lucky for me, he can't shoot the squeaky door. Well, shoot through the squeaky door. He can definitely shoot the squeaky door, but he can't shoot through it. Hoo-hoo! Fancy. Fancy schmancy, bro. Put this in my backpack. I'm gonna use this bad boy. These things, these Thompson guns, they sound like absolute craziness. Bro, an AUG? Just here? Dude. Okay. I'm going to take the mag from this because I have like a bunch of M16s. But then I am going to put the Thompson in there. And I am going to use this AUG. Oh my gosh, it literally made my game lag. Because of how absolutely crazy this gun is. And it has a built-in scope, which is absolutely insane. I think this is like the only gun that has a built-in scope. It's insane, my guy. But now I can go assault squeaky door. I have no problems. I'm literally using an AUG. Right, my dude? Luckily, it has iron sights for the scope. So you can use it like that. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of my Glock, just because I don't have any more ammo for it. And I also did heal up. Just grab some patches, some modules. Okay. Okay, that did not go into my backpack. Definitely not. Okay, what do we have here? Looks like a AS Val mag. I don't need that. Eh? I went to grab my pistol holster and came out with a Thompson. Let's just go through here, see what I can get out. I honestly would just want to get more kills, honestly. Ooh, fancy. Nice. I'm gonna take that.
Yo, is anybody there?
Yo? Yeah, bro, are you in garage? I'm coming to the garage. Alright, bro. Don't shoot. I'm coming around the corner. Alright, I'm coming to the entrance of the elevator. I am at the entrance of the elevator. Are you in the elevator?
No, but I wanna go loop there. You can loop there if you want.
Wait, are you above me? You're not in garage, are you? You're above me. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to the elevator. You said you weren't in the elevator. What the hell was that?
Just nobody, bro.
Oh my god. That was dumb. Man. Don't trust nobody, bro. Oh, what happened? I'm inside the trade door. Help! Help, Mr. Mannequin! I'm stuck in the door. Alright, if I just go to Tabor Market and then come back, I should be okay. But, yeah, that was interesting. And I really hate that guy now. This thing is cool, the Tabor Flea Market. I can't wait for this to open. So this is gonna be a player-to-player trading hub that is gonna come in a future update, which is really cool. Oh hey, look, there's some soldiers. Hey! Guys? Okay, I guess I can't talk to my fellow scavengers. Oh hey, there's a doggy over there. Yo, doggy! Hello? I want to see the doggy. I actually haven't looked into the finer details of the market. There's some weird stuff. There's that guy. There's those guys. There's a lot of stuff. What if they added voice acting to the merchants? Like they would talk to you instead of just standing there like they're talking to you. Anyways. Well, guys, we didn't come out successfully, but we did have some interesting interactions. I'm definitely going to change my strategies later on. So I hope you guys have a good day, or night, or whatever it is for you. And this is Bean Machine VR, but you could call me Bean. And I am signing off for right now. See you later.
And I
love the...